but you could see that it imported the PDF file just fine. Hello everyone, Michael here with the Daily Note 2 and 3 YouTube channel, and I'm getting this question quite often, so I thought I'd make a video. I did do a comprehensive video on S-Note. Unfortunately, I wasn't aware about this information when I made this video, but it is about importing PDF and older S-Note files, and it is pretty well hidden in here, so I thought I'd make a video about it. So when you want to import a PDF, you actually have to open up S-Note and go to Recent Notes. And when you hit the menu button, you'll see the import option along with a couple of other options you may have not seen had you not clicked on Recent Notes. But let's go to Import and let's go to My Files. And then you could either choose PDF or S-Note. So let's do a PDF import first. I put a PDF file in my device storage in the root folder. So this is just the Getting Started Dropbox information PDF, but don't tap on the file itself. You actually have to click on this circle and it'll turn green and click on Done. And it's going to take a few seconds, maybe even longer than that if your PDF file is big, but you could see that it imported the PDF file just fine. And you could, you know, have the writable options here. I'm sure it works better with the S Pen. Okay, and let's discard this and I'm going to import a S-Note file. Okay, what I did was in your root internal storage of your phone, of your Galaxy Note 2, there is a S-Note folder. All you have to do to import your S-Note from the Galaxy Note 2 to the Galaxy Note 3 is move that folder from your Galaxy Note 2 and just put it in the same location on your Galaxy Note 3 and just go through this process. Let's go to S-Note file, device storage. Then I put that S-Note folder in here. And then you could just select as many files as you want. Let's select 3. And then you could see they all show up here. I'm not sure what I wrote, but when you try to open it, it has to do a conversion. I think it's just probably a one-time thing. So there you go. It's imported and it has a background, but I don't think it is editable. It's just a flat image. So anyway, that's the end of this video and I hope you got something out of it. For more videos on the Galaxy Note 2 and 3, make sure you check out my YouTube channel and please subscribe for more upcoming videos. Once again, thank you for watching.